Now many people describe rhinos as armored plated, but they're actually covered in a layer of skin that has many folds. Though the skin of a rhino may look thick and tough, it is actually very sensitive and needs protection from the damp insects. One of a rhino's favorite ways to protect its skin is to sit in a mud wallow, like Callie is doing right here. You can see her sticking her ears up. She'll move them back and forth every so often. Now we've had great success with our Indian rhinos here at the Bronx Zoo. Caring for these very rare animals is one thing, but breeding